Stand by. Camp 2 will be next.
That story coming up.
And yeah. Also, for the ladies out there, we're talking about something Clayton and I don't know much about.
Oh,
we're talking
please.
About cellulite.
The boys have it too, don't they?
Do we? Cellulite?
Very
she doesn't.
Few. There is a small,
really.
Small portion.
What wow. is he doing
no
to her?
No cellulite there.
He's just Let's... checking for cellulite. What's wrong with that? We're going to show you how you can, that's right. We're going to show you how you can beat cellulite. Coming up a little
okay,
bit.
Okay, Dave, stop looking at the monitor right now. You need to pitch to Courtney.
Courtney,
he's
sorry.
Looking at all the beautiful
Courtney
ladies.
Has the latest check of today's headlines.
Good morning, Courtney. All right, you may be worried about getting into a swimsuit this summer, but you're not alone. Next, we're going to show you some great solutions to banish your body blues.
Any See, excuse
look,
to show that
doing?
Video.
Look at that guy.
We really just wanted to show that video again.
He's checking for...
Memorial Day weekend, and in addition to honoring our troops, of course, we also go to the beach. But lots of women, we really don't want to put on our bathing suits. We prepare at the gym like months ahead of time because we're a little afraid of showing some skin. Let me show you why.
It's dimply, lumpy, and it looks like cottage cheese. More than 85% of women have cellulite, which can start after puberty. And the majority of women have no idea how they got it.
And I've done a lot of things to try to avoid or prevent it from progressing.
No matter how much exercise I get and how well I take care of myself, I still have cellulite.
So I want you to know that this is what cellulite is, and it looks like this kind of lumpy and bumpy, like an orange peel.
It occurs mostly in females, more than in males, and it's because women have estrogen and progesterone and the X chromosome.
Dr. Jan Trokel explains that it's the makeup of a woman's connective tissue, which holds fat, muscle, and skin together, that helps create cellulite.
In a man, they're more like crisscrossed, and in a female, they're more horizontal, parallel like this. So what does that mean? That any time you have any type of pressure, the fat can poke through and give you that lumpy, bumpy look.
But Dr. Patricia Wexler says you should also look to your family tree when pointing the blame.
There's heredity, where you see grandmother, mother, and child, but there's also a vascular component, there's an inflammatory component in the skin, so there's no one cause of cellulite.
These top docs agree that there's more than one reason for this unsightly problem, and some culprits can actually increase your chances for dimply thighs.
So I think, for example, like a sedentary lifestyle, smoking is a really big one, poor diet and nutrition, poor circulation, all of these compound and just exacerbate the problem.
And size doesn't matter either.
Everyone can get cellulite because you can see the skinniest actress and you're shocked when you see them in a bathing suit in St. Bart's and their legs are all dimpled.
All right, so we all have this problem, you know, and as we get older, it just doesn't get any better. And here with me is Jackie Stafford. She is the executive style director of Style Magazine.
Shape Magazine.
I'm Shape Magazine. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
We all have this on our coffee table. In fact, my mother-in-law I'm getting Shape Magazine as of Christmas, and I love your magazine.
Oh, thank you.
So tell me about your products, and do they really work?
This is the newest treatment that really works.
This is the machine.
This is a machine. This is called VelaShape, and this one has a three-pronged approach for body shaping and reduction of inches and reduction of cellulite. And how it works, it was at infrared. It was a laser technology, so it was infrared, radio frequency, and mechanical rollers here. I'll show it to the camera can see. And this works on...
And it goes against your skin?
And it goes against your skin, so it's not working right now.
It's not plugged in.
But it feels like, it would feel like a deep tissue massage. So that works together with helping to reduce the actual size of the fat cells.
Oh, really?
So that's really what helps
work with cellulite. Kim Kardashian, is this what she was
Kim
using?
Kim Kardashian was trying this on her show. So she's trying that to help reduce the cellulite in inches. So that's the newest treatment. It's FDA approved to reduce cellulite and to reduce inches. So that's a treatment you can try. VelaShape.com is where you can find
out
more information.
Sounds good. Now, what about these products? And I see these all the time. Do they really work?
Well, what they work is they temporarily help tighten and smooth the appearance of cellulite, but you need to keep using them. Like anything, if you stop doing it, it doesn't work anymore. Same thing with diet and exercise. So this one is by Clarins. The reason we like it is you can actually add it to any type of moisturizer, your own body moisturizer.
Oh, okay. I like that.
And this one, her Fat Girl Sleep. I just love the name from Bliss. And this one will tighten. It's got lavender in it, smoothing lavender. A lot of these products have caffeine in them, and they have algae in them for tightening and smoothing. That's basically what you're looking for these products.
Okay.
This one here by Nivea, it's the new formulation that has L-carnitine in it, which
How
is an amino.
Are these?
These are all very reasonable. They're all in the $20 mark, and they have a natural amino acid that helps with fat metabolism.
Okay.
Here is a great product. Now, this is a self-tanner that should not be used if you're going for a treatment like VelaShape, but this one here actually works to help help smooth it.
You've got all types of tanners here. The tanners, they really serve, they mask it.
They mask it, so about creating that optical illusion. So a self-tanner will help mask it, not to be done with a treatment if you're going to have a treatment, but they do mask it. So it's all about creating an optical illusion.
Good deal. All right, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And we appreciate, Jackie, we appreciate you being here with Shape Magazine.
I wrote the Busy Girl's Guide to a Beautiful Body.
Oh, how wonderful.
Okay, yes, girl busy. You can get it from VelaShape.com.
What about the guys that are back in the studio? Should they read this too?
They can read it too.
The Busy Boy's Guide to a Beautiful Girl.
Ainsley, can you get her to say massage again?
Oh, can you say massage again? They love the way you say it.
Massage.
Massage.
That's right. Is that going to get me in trouble?
Massage. I like that. Thanks, guys.
Okay, back to you guys.
All right.